time she makes herself known to those unawake. And the man who spoke in stuttered strains, as if a soul